All right, Clayton, feet together. Stanton watching. The 2-1 pitch coming up. Yelich slings a chopper off the glove of Kershaw. He knocks it towards home. Throws to first and got him. Big play by Clayton Kershaw because he knocked the ball back towards home. It wasn't a play that Grandal could have made, but Clayton did. And at the end of half an inning, as we take a look on television, Kershaw throws him out as he drops to his knees.